Oh, so I will continue playing Kaiju that I'm not good with, not familiar with. I've just gotten into such a habit of playing with Biollante. I'm just going out there now and getting my butt kicked. I'll take this. They both should approve. I'd be surprised if they don't. There we go. This will be interesting. I don't even know if I have 3 gauges with Mecha King Ghidorah. Yep, I do. Just one of the things I really don't like about playing with Mecha King Ghidorah is visibility. I wish they had a feature on the PS4 where you could change the vantage point or the, like, on, they give you settings for your controls. It'd be nice if they had a setting where you could maybe, like, zoom out so that your Kaiju didn't fill the entire screen. I will admit, I don't know how to do the spin and go left, right, or backwards. I've never asked anyone. I've never bothered looking. So, I remain ignorant. Heck, I can't even, off the top of my head, I can't remember how to do my wires, whatever you call them. Oh, somebody just missed somebody. Looks like they want to fight. Night Shines is up. Wow, I roared and fired and it like took hardly anything off of. I really do not like this. I can't see where either one of them are at. That's one thing with King Ghidorah is trying to I'm not doing a very good job of protecting myself, am I? Or you stupid big rubber chicken. Thank you. Every time I get airborne, he's just gonna take me down. Yeah, but I... Jeez, this guy have like 15 fires or what? See a roar here for when I'm just wasting my fires. Well, it's obvious I don't know how to play Mega King Ghidorah very well.
Yeah, what the?
It's just every time he fires, I'm trying to fire. I did learn, though, the key with Space Godzilla is to fly and fire while you're flying.